My name is Caitlin Flanagan Hudmet. This is my son, Connor Flanagan Hudmet. And my father, which is his grandfather, Thomas Flanagan, was in World War II. He enlisted in the United States Navy the day after Pearl Harbor. He enlisted, I guess, December 8, 1941. He was a freshman at Amherst College. And he told me that every single student at Amherst, it was all male at that time, every single student enlisted that day in the Army or the Navy. And he served in the Pacific, and he was in the Battle of Okinawa.